How did I just pay for two tiers of Consolto with this one hack? Let's get into it. Let's talk about it. Hey, this is Jenny Jones. Wanted to give you a quick use case for Consolto. I think a lot of people, it's funny when you go and you look at these different LTDs, a lot of people say, oh, well, I only want to do this, or I can't do this with it, so I can't do that. And what I look at is when I'm purchasing my LCDs, it's, you know, can I use it for its intended purposes? Sure, but can I use it to enhance some of the other deals that I have that I've already put together? And like I say, I like to put in my mixing bowls. I take all of my LTDs and I mix them. I never use one LTD by itself. I always try to combine them. There are some that I purchase and I deploy and I use differently. For this particular use case, this is Consolto I could use for probably six or seven different things, but one of the things that I found the most useful and actually helped to double my business, and I'll leave a link to the blueprint that I used to double my business with Consolto, is one of the things, and I left this out and I may be adding this to it, but I did create a small course on that. I think you can pay what you want on that and you can purchase that. I'll leave a link in the description below. Is I like to this right here, it's like, where should we send your demo link, right? So when you come to the first page, this is just a second page. It's like, hey, we have a free demo if you want to take us up on that. So this is the second page. I didn't show you the first page, but this is the second page, and the only thing we're asking for is first name and email. What you'll learn, what you'll understand, is I actually have another course to 6 degrees of conversions. I may leave a link for that as well, or I'm going to bring that to AppSumo. So look for that coming soon. That's how I convert clients. Is I'll only ask for first name and email. Don't ask for first name, last name, social, all that. Just first name and email. And the reason why I ask for at least first name is because when I put them on a drip and a sequence in the back, is I always like to at least address them by their first name. I don't want to address them by their email. But if you can't at least give me your first name, then you may not be serious about trying to do that. So we have here, and then I says, hey, get a free trial of what it is that I have for you. This is online coaching, get a free trial. This use case is basically, for this particular use case, this is a freebie or a lead magnet. So you use it as a lead magnet, right? So man, how can I use this as a lead magnet, right? So then what you do is they send that, and then what you do is you send them back, put them in your sequence, and the sequence look a little bit different. And I may do another video on that if I have enough comments and requests for that. And I may actually do the entire demo step by step. I'll probably have that available in the club as a premium. But you'll see what the sequence I use, the emails I use, and how to convert them and take them from a freebie all up to a premium, all the way up to a $2,500 purchase. So I'll have that available in the club. If you sign up for the VIP, you may be able to get access to that as well. So really quick. So what I then did here was I took them through, got their email. Hey, I'm going to offer you this as free. No strings attached, no credit card, no nothing. So in actuality, they are giving me their email address and they are agreeing that I can actually contact them because, one, they gave me their email address. So what I do, and the catch on this one is Consolto has so many different ways, but the second way is it moves you to the click to talk page, right? So once they get that, I send them a link to the click to talk page, and one or two things could happen. One, you know, if they're interested, they could go in and say, hey, let me click on the chat button, or they schedule. So if they schedule, then they're going to come into my calendar. They're going to have an opportunity to just set up some time, discuss a 15-minute consult with me. But most people, if they come there, says, hey, I want to take you up on your free demo if you're available. So I'll go to, they'll click on the chat, right? So once they click on the chat, they'll click on the chat, and the chat will come up. It'll say, hey, how are you doing today? And we exchange in this chat exchange, right? And I want to keep this video real, real simple and easy to get. So once we get in the chat and once we start conversing, your question may be, okay, so what if the time runs over? What if you're in a 15-minute Consolto, because you gave that away for free. And you have to be genuine and sincere in your 15-minute consult. And what I share even in how I 2X'd my business is I ask more questions because I want to see how I can actually help them. So again, this is for coaches or consultants. I want to see how I can help them. I may spend 10 minutes, right? I may spend 5 minutes getting to know a little bit about them and sharing what I do. And I may spend another 10 minutes just asking questions. Okay, so what about this? What about that? And then I'll ask all these questions. So we're at the 15-minute mark. And they said, well, listen, I'd like to pay you to find out a little bit more. I says, yeah, you know, I only do one free 15-minute consult, and I may give them a little bit of juice, right? And say, hey, you know what? For that, you could probably go 2 options, right? And, you know, let me give you 1 option now, right? Let me give you the easiest option now, right? And you give them that option. But then you say, you know what? And, you know, it looks like we're out of time a little bit, right? And I wanted to provide that for you. If you wanted to, you're probably going to get a follow-up email from me, or that my staff sent to you that will ask you how did your consult go. It may have some special offers in there. Or if you'd like to continue, then we could go ahead and continue. And I'll just give you a discount at my discounted rate, right? So then I'm just taking you through the conversation. What will it be, right? And so here I have, it says, hey, it will be, you know, $125 if we go over the limit. I will send you over a link if you'd like that, right? I can send them over a link if they'd like for me this is, hey, I'd like to take you up on that, right? And he says, okay, well, I'll send you over a link real quick. And then what you do is on the back end of your Consolto, you just punch in the actual dollar amount here. You punch in a dollar amount here of what it'll be. I, you know, for intents and purposes, hey, it's $125 and I'll go ahead and finish you out for another 30 minutes. I can punch that in and press okay right here. It'll send that back and they'll get a link and it'll go right to a PayPal for them to enter their PayPal email information. The best thing about it on the back end of the Consolto is it'll let you know, hey, this link, this payment has been received, it's been satisfied. And then you can say, hey, let's go ahead and continue. And that you don't have to worry about this. Hey, and then you always want people to rest assured, hey, you do not have to worry about it. I'll go ahead and just send you over a quick link. We'll go ahead and take care of that. It takes us about 1 minute, 60 seconds to set that up. They'll enter in you send over the payment link and you're already set in PayPal. So hopefully this is a very, very good use case for you on Consolto. And again, there's probably about 5 or 6. I do go over another use case. I'll put the link to that course in here. I think you can pay whatever you want, but I think most people are paying around $7 for it. I'll put that in here. That's how you 2X your consulting business using Consolto. I'll put that in here as well. So if you're still considering picking up Consolto, I'll put my actual affiliate link in there as well if I gave you some ideas. Listen, this $125 right here that I charge this one client on a lead magnet, I've already paid for at least one tier, maybe 2 tiers already. So I can pay for a full stack of Consolto just by doing free consults, right? And as a consultant, you want to give people a little bit of taste of who you are and what you can do. So hopefully this was helpful. Leave your comments below. Again, I'll put my link, my affiliate link to Consolto in there as well. I'll put my link in there to my course, How I 2X My Business, my consulting and coaching business, using Consolto as one of the tools. And this was just, I just gave you this case. If you want to see all the back end, want to see the emails I went forward, how I moved them up the value ladder up to paying for a $2,500 masterclass or master course that I put together, I'm taking it from $0. They spent zero, no credit card, and I'm taking them all the way up to $2,500. That's in the premium club. You got to sign up for VIP to get that. Hey, hope you're doing well today. Hey, this is Jenny Jones. It's been a pleasure. I love just using business cases to make money off of these tools. I'm not just about walking through the tools. I like to show people how to make money from the tools and to be used as a resource as well. You can always ask me questions. Once you sign up for VIP, more information coming up on that as well. Listen, Jenny Jones, hope you're doing well. Take care. Have a good one. Goodbye for now.